The flight had earlier left Guangzhou, China, with 288 passengers on board. The nose gear of the aircraft reportedly collapsed on landing, causing it to skid off the runway. The passengers were evacuated using emergency slides. 13 were slightly injured.